Yo, what's up, Bentaholics?
Welcome back to another reaction. You guys said we reacted to Bohemian Rhapsody,
which was
the music video.
I would say the craziest I've heard from Pentatonix.
I can't count how many times we've played it.
Yeah.
And even if we are like on video call with people or like people visit and we play this song, everyone is like going nuts about it. That's how good it is. So a lot of you guys said we should react to behind the scenes of it, like that moving chair part.
Mm-hmm.
We said they did it. You guys said.
Okay, I said someone was pushing it from behind.
Yeah. So before we go into the video, if you're new, make sure to smash that subscribe button. If you've not seen our reaction to Bohemian Rhapsody, it's to be up somewhere. I don't know. So yeah, let's go into the video, guys.
Yep.
Is
this the real
life? Wait, is that real?
The place.
Is this the real life? Yeah.
Hmm.
That's a perfect shot. Is this just fantasy? Caught in a oh. Okay. So they had like tires under the
sofas.
Wow. Okay. I wouldn't have thought about that.
Yeah.
I swear.
Doing pretty well. How would you say it's going?
Yeah.
Yeah. There's been quite a few obstacles.
Kevin's got this target over here.
Oh. Wait. So this was where Mitch was going. That was one of my highlights of the song.
That
maybe we
should
have helmets for this.
I'm overall pretty excited. I feel very positive about it. I feel like everybody's
super
confident.
Mama.
Ironically, the day is about to start, even though for most people.
Oh, I didn't know she had the
business. I'm nervous because I don't want to fall off the back of the couch and die.
We're in these real cute little orange vests. And I got my nifty little camera, and I'm with these amazing choreographers. I'm pulling off some really ambitious stuff.
Well, this was really cold.
This is gonna be crazy!
Oh, this is why they did the
easy
go.
Stars are beautiful. Earth is magnificent. Look at it. It's actually beautiful, everybody.
We just did the first shot. We started and we're very cold already.
Super cold.
But it looks dope.
Having a really good time, honestly.
We just saw playback and it looks cooler.
And the fact that Scott is just wearing just hoodie.
No, Scott, man. It's shown? Shown?
When they should.
When they shown?
Should they shone the lights on?
Late,
oh my god, she looks so sleepy.
Wait. So you guys are telling me they did not sleep throughout the night?
That's definitely what it means.
Wow, the sacrifice, bro. So they lined up behind
her. I think it was prison.
So we just did a take of the walls, moved in too quickly, and the coffee table was smashed together.
I wonder how much they spent on this. The budget.
Now they're having to rebuild everything.
Okay, this was when Mitch was popping off.
We have 1 hour and 30 minutes left, and we have...
Do you have to finish it in one shot?
Yeah, like the thing is, because before the song comes out.
Comes out, they have to finish all this.
I'm very tired, but I feel very proud. We've had to rework a lot of stuff tonight, but I think it's going to turn out really, really, really amazing.
Man, this shit has been actually really, really amazing. I mean, a lot of crazy things have been happening to make this shit happen.
Oh!
Actually really, really amazing. I mean, a lot of crazy things have been happening to make this shit happen.
Mm.
This is
so incredible. Wow. I'm loving this.
Very confident. We got everything. And if we didn't, we got everything.
Can't
wait for you guys to see it, y'all. It's gonna be so cool.
Okay, sunrise.
I guess that was the craziest shoot we've ever done. That's a wrap. There were so many obstacles we had to overcome for this video. But we did, and we'll see how it turns out. Love you guys.
Oh my god, see his eyes.
His
eyes are swollen.
Yeah, the sleep, man. The sleep will be so satisfying, like, okay. At this time, they probably did not know they were going to, like, they were working on a Grammy.
On a Grammy.
Grammy award winning video. Wow. I mean, this shows another part of them, like, the work they put into this. So, yeah, it's nice to see stuff like this. So, yeah, if you guys enjoyed this reaction, smash the subscribe button and, yeah, drop a comment on what you want us to react to. See you next time, guys.
Peace!